like sand through the hourglass, so are the days of our lives.
For the last 10 years, it's been quite a trip. Over 3,600 spins around without a cosmic slip. But within the realm of our atmosphere, we're about as out of whack as we've ever been in a million years. We watched the Y2K scare in a panic, and we watched as time proved Nostrodamus wrong, and we watched as Mother Nature shook the planet, and cellular replaced the telephone. We lost Charlie Brown, Ray Charles, Johnny Cash. We even lost Superman. Well, the last 10 years, look at the hills we've climbed. The best golfers black, the best rappers white, and it's about damn time. But we'd best beware, there's a brand new fight, you see. And I hate to say we might be our own worst enemy. We watched Oklahoma sifting through the damage, and we watched a U.S. president get caught. We watched shareholders watch their savings vanish. We all cried when we watched those towers fall. We lost Minnie Pearl, Ron Reagan, and Sam I Am. We even lost Superman. Expensive gas and free downloads, the dot-com boom and reality shows. What's gonna happen next? Is anybody's guess? Satellite radio and hybrid cars, handheld computers and a trip to Mars. It's all become a part of who we are. In the last 10 years, in the last 10 years, lost George Harrison, John Paul, and June Carter Cash. Hell, we even lost Superman.